remember now. I remember everything. We used to be humans. Normal humans. Just a bunch of regular human kids like you'd see anywhere. And then we came here. They wanted to turn us into weapons. So they used magic to perform terrible experiments on us. Eventually they succeeded. They managed to create a perfect weapon. The name of that weapon was Number 6. But soon they lost control of Number 6, and the experiment was deemed a failure. They had to create a weapon that could petrify Number 6 and seal it away. So they created me. I'm Number 7. I'm a weapon.
Weapon or no weapon, you're still a meal to us.
Thank you. This is Number 6. She's my sister.
This thing is alive.
My sister is the greatest weapon ever made, and...
Yes, go on.
And with her power, I could eradicate my petrification curse.
So what's the plan here?
First, you have to promise me something.
Hmm?
If my sister somehow manages to swallow me up, my original self becomes lost. I'm afraid I may try to hurt all of you. And if that happens...
No! Wait!
Then I want you to kill me.
You have to get him out of there, now!
I'm on it. We're not gonna lose anyone else.
Hurry! There's still time to save him!
I know there is!
Magic is the only way to damage this one.
This thing's way... too quick!
Hurry! There's still time to save him!
I know there is!
Magic is the only way to damage this one. Stay your weapons. Such attacks will hurt Emil as well.
How is magic any different?
He is highly resistant to it.
Then let's kill that thing with magic and get Emil out of there! Emil, we're coming for you!
Come back to us.
Alua. Emil, wake up. Alua,
It's okay. It's over now. I'll always be watching over you, Emil.
Thank you, Alua.
Are you all right?
I'm still alive. I feel my sister's power inside me. I think I can control my abilities now.
Yes, we're all quite pleased. Now get out here already.
Just a second. I can't see very well. No, don't! Don't!
Emil, what's wrong?
Stay back!
Good God! Come back, Emil. You've been through a lot.
But my body... I can't stand to be with you when I look like this.
What did I tell you? We're here for you. No matter what. Can you see my face?
You look just like I thought you would. You look really cool.
Right.
I think I'm okay now. This is how I look now. Then I was terrified at first. But I have the magic I wanted. And I can use...
Emil.
We should hurry. I sure hope seeing me doesn't petrify her. You know...
I see this transformation has not stolen your terrible sense of humor.
Whenever I interacted with Kaine, I was reminded about something from my past. Maybe
My mind has been confusing her with my sister this whole time. Anyway...
The beast approaches.
Oh, I know.
Even survive these past 5 years.
I'm not gonna let this happen again. It dies. Today. My sword is lighter.
It's not the blade, but the skill of the user. Strike it down.
Alive. Stay alive. Stay alive.
Grandma.
Kaine, you gotta live. You gotta come back to us.
You were the one calling me, weren't you?
You still recognize me?
Of course. I knew you right away.
Thank you, Kaine.
Welcome back, Kaine.
Wow, you grew up. So... how long has it been?
5 years.
Any luck with Yona?
We are still no closer to finding her.
By the way...
Is that a...
It's not as good as your grandmother's, but...
No, it's great.
Kaine waking from her long, petrified sleep. Emile's unflagging kindness. Our reunion was a happy one, and we let it wash over us like rain. That is, until Devola and Popola had to go and ruin it all.
Are you kidding me?
Please, try to understand. People are tired and scared, and... I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is crap, and you know it!
It's okay. We can sleep outside.
No one's sleeping outside. You and Kaine saved this village. And now they want to run you out?
People are afraid of us. And really, I understand. I mean, as long as you're still with us, I can deal with it. Right, Kaine?
I'm used to sleeping outside.
But...
We'll see you later.
Sorry about this.
What is the matter?
Kaine always sleeps outside. It never even occurred to me. Damn it.
We should turn in.
I didn't get much sleep that night. For the first time in my life, I hated Devola. For the first time in my life, I doubted Popola. But those feelings are pointless in the end. They said and did what they did for the sake of the village. To protect it from the horror of the Shades. Really, how can I blame Devola and Popola? In the end, I'm just as bad. Because I never once stopped to think about Kaine and Emile's situation myself.
Sleep well?
Sure.
And yet your red eyes tell it. Don't be so hard on yourself.
I need to go see Devola.
Very well.
I should talk to Devola first.
Never talk to us again.
I understand you're doing this for the village, and that you don't have...
Pretty much, yeah. But look, why don't you go talk...
I'm headed there next. Oh, and...
Yeah?
Sorry about yesterday. I should...
You don't need to apologize. Anyone would be upset when they're... Let Emile and Kaine know that we're sorry, all right?
All right. Popola?
Oh.
Look, I want to apologize.
Stop. You didn't-
Yeah, but neither did you. You're just trying to protect the villagers.
and I jumped out.
It's very kind of you to say so.
Ahem. I believe there was something you...
Oh, right. You know about the lost...
The temple where I was first...
That's it. Well, it seems that the Shadow Lord's leg...
Oh, it was right under our pages,
the... But the bridge that leads there is unusable.
So, take a boat.
A boat?
Yes. The canal's finally been... It took a lot longer than expected. What with... I also asked them to provide a boat at the path to the Lost Shrine's back entrance. The ferryman will let you use it free of charge. That should make it easier for you to move from town to town.
Thanks, Popo. I feel like you've done some... I'm really grateful. All right.
And for the love of everything...
The path above the entrance to the shopping district should lead to the boat.
How excellent to know the canal is finished. Hopefully this puts our days of running all over behind us.
The faster we can move, the faster we can save Yona. Let's use it as often as we need. What's up?
Our water wheel is on its last legs. I'd like to shore it up, but the job is a little beyond...
This is a wise thought on your part. That wheel is a machine of...
I suppose we'd all be in trouble if it broke.
Replacing the axle and the paddleboards should suffice for now. I believe the strange thing store in facade.
All right.
Thank you. And...
Hey, you haven't seen it.
No.
They don't take a lot, but when they strike, it's always food.
Maybe.
Well, I'd...
Do you have a plan?
Let's try asking around the thieves in the village. Can't believe it.
One could call it a sign of the times. Rare is the man who steals out of choice, as opposed to need.
Man, I'm pushed.
Everything in working order.
Yeah, Vice. I'm good.
Your health is diminished. Do be more careful next time,
I did catch a glimpse of a pint-sized fellow moving suspiciously.
I hear it's two thieves working as a team.
We've been dealing with a wave of robberies.
Judging by what we found, we're dealing with two thieves.
Remember the pair of brothers that loiter near the water wheel? I fear they may be...
Let's go have us a little.
I wish I could leave this place.
Hey, look who it is!
That red bag. By my pages, you're the slovenly half of...
Hey. It's been...
Sure has. I've been in charge of this canal. Apparently I did a pretty good job with it because they decided to make me...
Oh, yeah, huh?
Thanks. Still, it's not all puppies and unicorns. The old ball and chain is all... Anyway, if you got a place to be, just let me know and I'll...
it to the one...
You must already know if you're asking like that.
Your tone betrays your guilt. Confess. Confess.
Okay, we did it.
Why?
Because Dad told us to.
Your own father demanded that...
This guy sounds like a real piece of work.
Probably in the tavern.
Got it. Hey.
Huh? Was it to you, huh? What you get?
You're forcing your own kids to commit
crimes? No, it's not like that. I just... Now shut your mouth before I...
Our time is wasted.
What a sex.
How shall we explain this to the client?
We'll tell him the truth. Then we'll figure out what to do with the...
What... Which job should I give you first? Come back.
Did you find the culprit?
Yeah, but... A pair of children driven to steal by an abusive father?
They shouldn't have stolen from you, but I don't think they're entirely at fault here.
Agreed. I'll talk to the other shopkeepers and make...
Thanks. Oh, and I also think we should get them away from...
Not sure who could take them. Folks are barely getting by as it is. But let me spread the word and see what we can figure out. Ah, yes, your fee. Well, us shop owners passed the hat and came up with the...
Using children as tools of thievery. Unthinkable.
I can't believe this happened in our village. Things are more desperate than I knew.
If we hope to restore the lives of the villagers, we must cull as many shades as we can.
Yeah.
Oh, there! Lost Shrine's up ahead, just past this cave.
As well as the Shadow Lord's castle.
Let us make...
This is all too easy.
Thank you.
Kaine? Emil? Look, from now on, I'm going to sleep outside with you.
Why?
I can't accept that you aren't allowed in the village. It's stupid.
So you're staging a protest? Have fun!
Don't waste your time.
But it just feels wrong.
Well, that's really nice of you, but you still don't have to stay out here with us.
Emil.
You got a super important mission. You can't sleep out in the rain. What if you catch a cold? Besides, I like camping with Kaine. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, or roast...
Emil, that's enough. I got a fucking image to maintain.
Thank you.
We seem to be surrounded by a mob of helpless puppies.
Just kick them aside.
Creatures of the darkness, lure them to the light. Pathetic to the end, I see.
Aim for that statue. It's the leader.
Foolish creatures. You cannot hope to best me.
These little bastards just keep coming.
These creatures cannot abide the sun. Lure them into the light. Felled the beast.
Thank you.
Kaine! Are you all right? Kaine!
I fear there is little we can do for her.
No! Kaine!
What is happening?
Kaine! Kaine!
Choice. We must strike it down.
Kaine! Come
her down.
Kaine, please! Come back to us!
Oh, dear.
Kaine!
Kaine!
I couldn't hold it back. I can't be with...
We're always going to be together, Kaine. If you transform again, we'll just stop it again. I don't care how tough it is. We're gonna get you back. I like sleeping outside because I'm with you, Kaine. I'm able to ignore my appearance and keep going because of you. I'm weak, and I'm sad, and I'm alone. You're my friend, and I need you. So don't you dare leave me.
All right, all right. And I'm all right.
Over there. And what?
It's me. It's got some kind of writing on it, but...
How remarkably useless of you. Well, let's...
It's a cipher of...
Can you determine it?
I think this is the key to unlocking the shadow. Here, take a look at this. I wrote down all the words I can understand. This fragment is called the stone. Given that you found it in the lost shrine, there are spaces here for four other fragments as well. Sacrifice, the law of robotic, the memory tree... Loyal Cerberus. The law of robotics probably refers to the and the memory tree might be the four. But as for sacrifice and loyal Cerberus,
not a problem.
Hmm?
If we want to fill in the words, we just run around the world killing every.
Oh, splendid! By all means.
They're just shades. Besides,
it's a dangerous.
Yeah, well, Yona's in even more danger.
But how can you even be sure that she's?
Because she is. Right?
The junk heap in the Forest of Myth, yeah?
Please be careful. Oh, and listen. The villagers know how much they've sacrificed, and they're thankful. It's just... they're scared, you know? I'll hurry them along the best I can. But can you...
I'll try. Popola said we might be able to find a key frag.
Perhaps we can find a clue at Two Brothers.